Gosh, we had such a fun time with Man What a Woman because it was the first song we wrote that was for the new project. I wrote that with Roger Brown at my buddy Drew Fisher's writer's retreat down in Texas. We go down there and we write songs for like 4 days with a bunch of artists and writers from around the area and then also from up in Nashville. But we sat down at like 7 p.m. after dinner one night and started writing on this song. And it was Roger's idea and he said, how about the song called Man What a Woman? And I thought, that's a pretty cool idea. So he had the chorus already written out. So he kind of sang it to me. So then once I heard it, I was like, yeah, this is very cool. The most exciting part about all these songs that are on the album was getting into the studio and kind of seeing how they come to life, you know, with the musicians behind it. And then Roger's also the producer. So he was kind of the brains behind the operation whenever it comes to cutting those songs.